better have and be filming that, you little shit.
Hi guys, out on that wild camp tonight. To come up to a point of ayre on the beach. Jala's come with me, first wild camp, and she's done absolutely brilliant. Collected the firewood off the beach, organised the firewood, lit the fire. She's just loving it. Now she's cooking. This is the moon. It's not a wolf moon, because it's Sunday. It's a Sunday evening, but that's just rising now above the Irish Sea. My phone is just trying to focus on it. It's not happening with it. That's the best shot we're going to get. So I pan around. Got a point of ayre. Lighthouse. Yeah, it was just a spur of the moment thing coming out tonight. And we both thought, I'll say, let's do it. We've got a storm coming in tomorrow. Tomorrow afternoon. So we've got breaking the weather. So we thought, yeah, let's get out. Let's do it. Panic. And that's the camp. We're sheltered. Where the tent is. And my phone is struggling to focus.
Next time,
babe,
take the
book. Alright. So here's the tent. My video went. So here's the tent. We'll let that when the music going. So Janet's just doing a food, spaghetti bolognese. Like I said, she processed all the firewood from the beach. She collected it all. She processed it into piles. This is a fire setup. She's a natural. So that's the food she's doing now. Yeah, that's the moon rising. Well guys, water camp to start 2020. Absolutely amazing. And my wife to be Janet has come up with me on her first water camp. And she just made it amazing. Absolutely proud of the girl. So I just spent a bit of time down on the beach there on the shoreline. Took some photos. So I'm gonna head back to camp. So there's camp. Giant just Saturday now, attending to the fire, which she've done all night. Absolutely cracking job she've done. So I'm gonna go to camp now, sit back, have a beer, chillax and throw bed. So I'll say good night. God bless. And catch you again.